siebie ma lód. I will proclaim the glory of the risen Lord, who once was slain to reconcile man to God. Forever you will be you're the Word of God, the Father, from before the world began. Every star and every planet has been fashioned by your hand. All creation holds together by the power of your voice. Let the skies declare your glory, let the land and seas rejoice. To seek and save the lost, and exchange the joy of heaven for the anguish of the cross. With a prayer you fed the hungry, with a word you stilled the sick. Yet how silently you suffered, that the guilty may go free. For the author of creation, now the Lord of every man, your cry of love rings out across the lands. With a shout you rose victorious, wresting victory from the grave, and ascended into heaven, leading captives in your wake. Now you stand before